Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie. Today we are back with the Cottage Living mini series. So he is up. We have milk we could put up. Sell that. What's this? Fertilizer. Looks like we have a lot of work on the farm to do today. And we need to come spray for bugs and water all. We'll start here. Take a shower. Did she end up pregnant? And she needs to come and scatter chicken feed. Alright. And come over here and harvest all. And water all. Get this done. Help out the poor guy. Give our garden a little love. Take care of things. There's just a fox in here. Harvest all. Does this need water? Nope, okay. These need water. Come water. And what are these? And what are those? What are these? Okay. You guys are still sleeping. Let's skip. The chicken's a little more low. And collect eggs. All right. So, oh, he's gonna talk to a bunny. Let's watch. Where's the bunny? Got to find the bunny.
Good morning, baby girl.
My puppy is up. She's got to come get her good mornings in. Where's the bunny? Okay, he's going to the bunny. There's the bunny. Name Wild Rabbit. Peter! Yes. Socialize. Ask about foraging. Socialize. Pet Peter enthusiastically. Socialize. Show dance moves to Peter. He likes it. Joke about Hip Hop Rabbit. Ask about Bramblewood. He didn't like the joke. No, don't go. Talk about gardening. You must be our friend. petting him enthusiastically. No, Peter the Rabbit, come back. Where did Peter the Rabbit go? Peter the Rabbit left. Oh, Peter the Rabbit, come back. No. Well, I guess Peter didn't want to talk to us anymore. And take a shower. Are the farm animals up yet? Nope, they're still sleeping. Try for baby. We need to get the baby started. And then we need to come down and serve dinner. Fried fish. Let's do that. And are the animals up? No. But we need to come and clean the sheds. So we're going to do that. Give them a little something to do here. Man, the sheds get dirty awful fast, actually. It takes a good amount of time to clean and stuff, but dude, what are you embarrassed about? You're cleaning the barns. Then you're gonna come and grab a serving. Yes, she can like gardening. Alright. And then off to bed they go. We got a lot to work to do tomorrow. And we are going to end this episode here, guys. We got a day in. We took care of the farm. We're working on our family so we can go from there. And if you haven't subscribed and you're still listening to me babble, go ahead and smack that subscribe button for me. I'd like to get to 1,000 subscribers, and I can't do it without your help. So until next time, all my sweetians out there, have a sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys.